Hello viewers, welcome to our channel Mining Ebooks. Myself Nikhil Tadaka. Today I came with a question. This is problematic. This question is useful for gate mining, JMET, MGT, Coal India and Singareni, PG set and also E set mining. Let us go with the question. A coal seam 3 meters thick lying at a depth of 100 meters has been developed by bottom pillar with square pillar of size 28 meters center to center and gallery of 4 meters width. The average density of the overlying strata is 24 kilonewtons per meter square. If the strength of the pillar is 4900 kilonewtons per meter square, find the factor of safety of a pillar will be how much? Let us go with the solution given. Coal seam thickness equals to 3 meter, depth d equals to 100 meters, size of the pillar a equals to 28 meters center to center, width b equals to 4 meters, density alpha equals to 24 kilonewtons per meter square and the strength of the pillar equals to 4900 kilonewtons. As we all know that factor of safety is equals to strength by load, so where of the factor of safety of the pillar equals to strength by depth of the seam into average density of the pillar into a plus b by a whole square, and substitute this all values in the formula. Factor of safety of the pillar equals to 4900 kilonewtons per meter square. This is strength. Depth is equals to 100 meters into average density alpha equals to 24 kilonewtons per meter square into a plus b whole square, 28 plus 4 by 28 whole square. After solving this all sum, we get the factor of safety equals to factor of safety of a pillar equals to 1.5. Thank you.